This afternoon, two general officers are set to retire from service, and you are graciously welcome to officiate at their send-off ceremony. This year, the force is retiring and indeed discharging its 10th batch, comprising 1,039 personnel. This being the third series where general officers are seen off in a ceremonial manner. Have diligently served their motherland Uganda for a good 41 years. While the third one, one Major General Eric Mukasa, may his soul rest in peace, who passed on a couple of weeks ago after having been duly documented for retirement, had served for 38 years. He is duly represented by the widow, Namara Winnie Mukasa, and other family members. Over the years, Major General Eric Mukasa had held several command and staff appointments. By the time of his demise, he was the Chief of Staff Reserve Forces, was a family man, married to Namara Winnie Mukasa, and blessed with several children. Brigadier General Tumusime Nyakaitana is happily married to Tumusime Jane and Kirabo Ruth, and they are blessed with children.
On my own behalf, I would wish to introduce to you my beloved wife, who has kept me all this long. Today is a honorable day, and time has come for us to retire. Time has come for us to go and relax a bit. But thanks to God that we have retired when we are still alive. We thank our families who kept being patient during our being not present. Now we have retired and we are going home. So I want to assure you that we shall keep our ears awake and we will not tolerate anybody trying to disrupt peace, of which peace we contributed this country.
To you, we value your service, we cherish you, and we are here to honorably see you off. Through your service, you learned many life-changing lessons. Apart from the personal lessons you shared through Mujuni, through you and with you, we have witnessed many institutional lessons of growth and of professionalization. Singling out the intake of Generals Nyakaitana and Mujuni, our intake 17 long, you have done your monumental contribution. And I want to salute you on behalf of the colleagues here and the UPDF. This intake was the first post-Amin officer intake, constituted the core elements of the officer corps of the UNLA, and later the NRA. Some of them are fortunate to be alive, including the two here. And we applaud you and we thank you immensely. We also want to thank God, like General Mujuni said, for the gift of life, for the gift of being here today. Like I said, we lost one of our own. Eric would have loved to be here, but God called him. So who are we to be here? To complete the race in this dignified way. So we want to thank God, and I would like you to give him a hand clap. Like General Mujuni said, others are also not lucky to go this way. They are dismissed in disgrace. You can be dismissed for mischief, and we take you up to the quarter guard and we drum you off. Nangoma, kama waswahili wanasema, kufukuzwa kwa aibu. But for you, you've been sent off in this glorified way. There's a time for everything. There's a time to serve in one area and a time to retire to another life, like you are doing today. What I want to call upon you to do is, you go, but don't switch off. Remain in touch, remain relevant. We want to thank your families, because most times their role is not acknowledged, especially those strong ladies on your side. They did their bit to ensure that you served with one heart, and I think they deserve a hand clap also. You are going when you are better prepared for the new life, better equipped as leaders. There are many challenges out there, but also there are many opportunities, depending on where you look and how fast you grab those opportunities. Some of them fleeting, they can't come twice. But opportunities are there, and there are many. There are also many expectations, including from the institution. Don't go and think now, I am on my own, I don't owe the UPDF anything. You still carry our brand, our image, so we expect a lot from you in terms of image, in terms of example, in terms of discipline, in terms of leadership. So don't let us and yourselves down. I wish you good luck.